Good morning everyone. My name is Manmeet Kaur from class 6th. Today I am going to tell a story on Cinderella. Once upon a time there was a very beautiful girl named Cinderella. She lived with her evil stepmother and stepsisters. They made Cinderella to do all the household work. Her stepsister did not do any work and just roaming in the house with their fancy dresses and always make fun of Cinderella for her plain dressing. One day a letter from the king came to her house that said king was organizing a ball tonight and his son the prince was going to choose a wife. Everyone got excited while reading this. Cinderella too wanted to go to the ball, but her stepmother told her that if she will complete all her work on time and help her stepsisters for dressing to the ball, only then she can go to the ball. Cinderella was so sad. She was left at home. She was so sad that she ran to the garden and said, "Wishes never come true." "Never, my child," a voice said. Cinderella looked up a little and she see a woman in a van and a kind smile was standing in front of her. She was her fairy godmother. Fairy godmother changed 6 mice into horses and coachman and a big pumpkin into a carriage. Fairy godmother touched Cinderella and she was dressed in the most beautiful gown ever seen. Fairy godmother gave Cinderella a pair of glass slippers and told her that she should be back by midnight as the magic would be end after that. Cinderella was so happy that she lost all track of time as the clock struck 12. Cinderella started running from the palace and forgot one of her glass slippers. Cinderella ran very fast. The prince announced that he will marry the girl whose feet will fit in the glass slippers. The ministers found Cinderella and the prince married Cinderella and they live happily. Thank you.